Wrong answers only. What is the plot of this show? It's an epic Korean cook-off. Every meal must include a squid. The winner gets to keep a squid of their choosing. They can do whatever they want with the squid. Anything. I don't like the way you ended that sentence. What are they gonna do with the squid, Ethan? What are they gonna do with the squid? Yes, a new children's learning show. In this specific episode, kids will be learning about shapes, like squares, circles, and triangles. That sounds wholesome. But what if they taught the kids about shapes like umbrellas, for example? Just a random one that comes to mind. This is a nature documentary on the rare variation of squid called the game squid. In this show, you see the wonderful story arc as these rare squids overcome their struggles of climate change. They learn to combat global warming by dressing up as humans and wearing strange masks. I really gotta check this show out. I mean, your descriptions all sound so different, but it just sounds so intriguing. Hopefully there's not any violent deaths. That is a Mr. Beast video. Okay, that makes sense. It's a reality competition show where you see people fight with their ink blasters and splat rollers to see who comes out on top. There are plenty of game modes such as Turf War. Are you talking about Splatoon? The graphics have gotten a lot better. I asked my YouTube community,